hands up, motherfucker. Now you're not in trouble.